everybody else. In fact, I know you're here for a public hearing, public comments. Actually, there is no public comments, but whatever. We found out about the meeting at our own self this afternoon about 11 o'clock. This town board does not have the authority to call for a public hearing on the county measure. The county is, I talked to the county officials this afternoon. They're going to have a meeting next Monday at the county manager's office at the, on Third Street. We found out, myself, that we're supposed to have a public hearing at 11 o'clock. We didn't, this town board actually we didn't know of a public hearing. And I know your concerns, we're concerned just as much so as you're concerned. This will affect, probably it's going to affect the town of Chopin as much as it does anybody on this side of the river. And how the public comments got out, or the public, we have no idea.
Who told you that you were supposed to have a public hearing?
I got a call this morning from a man, a gentleman that saw on TV.
What does the county commissioners have to do with Chopin? I mean,
we're
a city in ourselves.
No, this site, proposed site, is going to be at least 10 to 15 miles away from us. It's not even in the town's jurisdiction. It's not in the town's ETJ. It's nowhere even close to us. That's why it's not on.
There was also in the newspaper.
I love the newspaper. I didn't see it.
It was online.
It was in the newspaper.
Yeah, it was.
It was online, too.
I have no idea.
It's on this evening's news.
Well, then after the newspaper.
As representative of Watsonville News, if that's where it's at, we have absolutely, honestly, have no idea.
Well, can we just dump on you?
That's what friends are for, Jim.
What they say, since this is not a official public comment, and we're here, can we at least talk about it? Off the record.
We have to take care of the sound business first. At the end of the meeting, we have public comments. Sure, but the only thing I ask to do is limit it because there's so many people in here and everybody wants to have a say, including me, after it was over. If you will, we try to limit it at least to 2 minutes, 2 to 3 minutes. And I guarantee you, we're just as concerned how this got out as you are because all you had to come out in the cold.
The paper put it out, right? That's how all 80% of these people knew that you were having a meeting, right?
Again, I don't do computers. If it's online, But after I got the call at 11 o'clock I picked up my paper and went word and through it. I watched the thing I used and I didn't see it.
December 21st.
Before Christmas.
Go ahead and let Mamie and Betty pray to us.
You should have contacted us and asked us to call.
She just read an article because she heard about this market area. Some concern. There's nothing about this.
Mayor?
Yes.
Can I get at least ask one question?
Sure.
Is anyone here for it and have it as opposed? And then we'll know that everybody here is opposed.
I think you already had your answer. Moving along is the resolution for the thing. We don't have anything to On that, Mr. Jimmy, like I talked with you about earlier, as far as that Martin Marietta thing, right on the resolution. Other than the little bit of information that we have, and then we'll get to that a little bit later, but that's all I had on that. As far as other record, not all of them have to take and be done right now. A few are just patches.
I'd like to go with you to a look at.
And like I said, the adjuster's going to take and be here tomorrow to take and tell us what he is and what's not going to do. So.
Right, back to the next thing, go.
I'm here too. Yeah, after I get some final work in. And then also on the dips that we talked about, they have not got with me yet what they want to do. I did give them twice, as we talked about last week, and they have not got back with me yet on that. They said that they will take an action to come to one of the meetings after that decision and probably talk to y'all about that. So they're actually going to try to listen and discuss with y'all. And that's all I have.
So last week we had 44 calls for service, investigated 3 wrecks, had 2 arrests, and issued 37 citations. Other than that, I don't have any new things to tell you guys about. Let's see if anybody has any questions or comments for me. We had, they rolled out a new program in the state called the CJ Regions program. Basically, a computerized program that wants to move the wheels, criminal records all together into one thing. And we had to go for some training for that. We did there at the office on the webinar. So, everybody got through that.